Now, how's this for a plan? You sting the Bondi community, 38 million, to do up the pavilion. But then you freeze them out of the finished product, because that's what will happen. The whole upstairs area of the pavilion will be rented out for whoever can afford it. Great plan, eh? 38 million and you get frozen out.